Hi guys, I'm here to show you the various formation of chords E major. That's it.